Hello everyone, Maida here, and we will do another SNAP Hydroponics video, and here are the materials that we need. Some white paint, 3-inch net cup, a permanent marker, and a cutter. I will use two 1.6 soda bottle, and I have put a masking tape on it as a window so that in the future we can check the water level. Now you have to use white paint or any light colored paint so that we can avoid the water from overheating. You have to make sure that every part of the bottle is covered with paint. And in this method, we will also avoid moss or algae from growing. It's ready. Now on to our next step. We will mix our SNAP solution A to our 10-liter unchlorinated water. We need 25 ml of the SNAP solution. Voila! There you go, and give it some mix. Now, some people is asking, what is SNAP Hydroponics? It stands for Simple Nutrient Addition Program. It's a low-cost hydroponic system, and in this method of growing vegetables, we don't need to use any electricity or equipment. After mixing SNAP solution A, we will mix SNAP solution B. And we also need 25 ml of the solution and mix it into our water. Alright, now where was it developed? This passive hydroponic system was developed at the University of Philippines, Los Baños, Institute of Plant Breeding. In 1999, scientists Primitivo Jose Santos and Eureka Teresa Ocampo, both scientists in university, started to develop a low-cost hydroponic system. Once our solution is ready, let's prepare our bottles. We have to measure our net cup so that it will fit. Voila! Have to cut it. You have to be careful. We are using a sharp cutter here. So for children, ask adult supervision. My cutter is no good, so let me get my scissors. All right. Now, is it the same as Kratky method? Both SNAP hydroponics and Kratky methods are type of passive hydroponics. There's no need to put a lot of labor, as well as no need to buy air pumps or other equipment, hence it's cheaper. Alright, first bottle fits well and looks like I cannot recycle the top part. Now in the second one, I've decided to cut a smaller hole on it. I will show you why. There you go. Let me grab my scissors again. Now, Kratky method is named after Bernard Kratky, a researcher at the University of Hawaii, who first proposed the method in the journal Apto Horticulturae in 2009. Now I will transplant my strawberry seedlings in this method. There you go. So I have 4 strawberry seedlings that will grow using SNAP Hydroponics. And I hope you learned something from this video. If you have any questions, please leave them in the comment section. Click the like button and subscribe. I hope to see you again next time. Take care always and goodbye.